goes up and he's ready. And then way in the back, being very quiet, trying to control everything, make things look good, is Kevin. And he's doing a hell of a job. These guys have been doing this for years, and it's a great team. And it always takes a great team effort to do it. And since they started, Donnie, how long has Chevelle's been playing with these guys? About 5, 6 years? 7, 6 years?
Both times. I had 62.
That's great.
And I had, I think, 79 or 80.
And here comes some of the hired help. Folks, notice the guy can carry him.
Support, that's what it's called.
It looks like you're moving on up there, Tony.
Yeah, we beat Corey. I didn't have a chance to look at the last 3 years. Oh, well.
Anyway, we, to get this guy going a little bit, we have to get him wound up a little bit. Give me that drummer, play that old song, Wipeout.
Yeah.